to the channel. We're in Berlin Heights, Ohio, and we're at Riverside Cemetery. We're gonna get on in here and see what all we can see. Open. Hope we can pull up anything on that or not. I think there's nothing wrote on it. Alright, we'll go to another one. There's one. There's a military one, guys. There's a nice looking stone. This is a pretty neat looking cemetery out here, guys. Back up by itself. It's a nice little clean cemetery for being out here. There's a World War one. Got some real old ones in here, but when they was born, pretty old. I don't know if we can see anything on that one or not. There's another war one. There's another World War one. That's neat. Seems like there's a few war ones in this one cemetery. For being a small cemetery. That ain't real old. I want to apologize about the wind, guys. Ain't nothing I can really do about it. We're just walking around and seeing what we can see, guys. This one's pretty neat. That's pretty neat, guys. Look at that. All right, guys, we're going to jump over here to the other side. It does have a little road that goes around it. It's a pretty neat looking little cemetery. If you can see much on them or not. This one was 1818. I do see that. And there's their big stone. You can see how big that massive that is. And we got 1911. A little bit of the view of the place, guys. They buried, just buried someone right there, it looks like, lately. There's 1884, 1892. Sad when they just buried somebody in the graves caved in like that already. So sad. But it's been raining, so I understand. This is pretty cool, guys, in the cemetery. It's pretty neat. Looks like you got a ghost or a mural to tribute to one of the people that's buried here. It's pretty awesome. And that stone goes to, and it's contribute to, and honors of all the veterans. So it's not just one, everybody, it's for everybody. And that is very awesome looking. And there's what it looks like when you back up, guys. You got a big tank looking at you. Very cool. I'm gonna go over here and look at this real quick. Here's their little honors thing set up for it. Very neat. Here's a World War II. Can't see much on that one, guys. It's not as old as the other cemeteries I've been in. There's a few old stones, but not as many as the other places I've been. Excuse me. There's a war one. There's another war one. There's a 1900. You can barely sketch and make that one out. A lot of this size stones in here. Not no real major big ones that I see. There's no mausoleums. Nothing like that in this cemetery either. There's a little bit bigger one, guys. There's a little older one. That's 1907. There's 1902, John, and then there's a one behind him standing up. There's another soldier one. We've got 1904, 1919. I'm going to cut down through the yards a little bit. There's a small one. You can't see nothing on it, guys. To 1968. There's another world one. Little 5-year-old, it's sad. This one's kind of neat, guys. For Edward. There's some more you can't make out. Neither one of them. You can a little bit on this one. And that one don't have any writing I can see at all on it. A little bit of writing on that one we can read. That was Johnny. Not a lot of real old stones in this cemetery. There's a 360 of the area.